As the Blackhawks continue to chase the top spot in the Central Division, they pay homage to one of their franchise greats before Sunday's game against the Canucks. Jeremy Roenick, the former All-Star center, is greeted with chance of one more shift by the United Center crowd, and there would be plenty to cheer about in Chicago on Sunday.
Open scoring. He's got rid of Spezza, then his centering pass is picked off. And picked up, here's Kane with a shot. He scores! Patrick Kane able to find the loose puck after Toews was tied up. Kane followed up, and it's 2-0. He had a step on his check. Now it's Hartman for Panic, right to the goal for Colt, and he hit the post.
Good hard pass by Ryan Hartman right on the ice. Richard Panik tries to freeze Ryan Miller. And watch the patience from Miller.
Cutter drops it. Stetcher goes the other way. They send it into the north end. Oh, what a save by Confidant Sutter. What a pass to Daniel Sedin. And Sutter had a one-time opportunity that got smothered.
Well, that was actually off the post and then off the body of Corey Crawford.
Sutter beats Toews on the draw, a diving keep by Stetcher. Stetcher looking for a lane, here's shot, they score! That might have been tipped in front, or there certainly was some net front presence from the Canucks, and Vancouver on the power play has a Troy Stetcher strike, and now the lead is cut in half. Rush got jammed up, Horvat carried on around Kennedy, what a save, rebound, they score! What a play by Bo Horvat, he got away from, I believe, Kennedy. The Vancouver Canucks have scored 2 goals in 46 seconds. Obvious tip of the cap by the head coach to put him out there late. Here comes Panic with a shot, this is at Toews, he scores! Jonathan Toews on a bounce of the end boards that came right to his neighborhood, he pounds it home. 3-2 Chicago. Now Hossa took it away, chipped it ahead. Icing is going to be saved by Toews. Jonathan Toews looking for his fourth point to Hossa. He got it. Marian Hossa from Jonathan Toews, who has a goal and 3 assists tonight.
The Blackhawks win by a final of 4-2. Chicago moves into a first place tie with the Minnesota Wild atop the Western Conference standings. Jonathan Toews scores the game winner and picks up 3 assists. Corey Crawford makes 26 saves and becomes the fourth Blackhawks goalie to record 200 wins with the team. The Blackhawks continue their 3-game homestand on Tuesday against the Lightning.